Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Yeah. is that?
Shit. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, it's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy.
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Jesus!
Whoa, Nellie! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
This place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
Good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
You gotta teach me how to do that.